I intend to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all and exclude none, to release all from bondage and the illusion of time and money. And here, I've put it on this Bible page of Revelations 14:14, which says down here, "And I looked, and lo, a lamb stood in the Mount Zion, and with him 144,000, having his father's name written on their foreheads." That's us. We're gonna make it for the benefit of all.